G'day everyone, CJ here again with another Pinball Arcade video. This one is Harley-Davidson 3rd edition, released in 1999. It's got a bunch of multi-ball modes, two of them at least are 4-ball modes. I guess the basic idea of the game is to make a tour of continental United States. Collect patches.
Speedometer multi-ball!
Oh yeah. Speedometer multi-ball is one of the modes.
I'm running out!
So we're sticking the speedo and multi-ball. Let's try some of the others. Oh, here's the video mode. So you've got to try and hit pedestrians. You're as watchable as that is. And not get taken out by cars.
Oh man, nice try!
Center post there. Okay, you can change stuff around. We go up to 10 million this time.
Seattle, 44.
Son, you ain't out of my jurisdiction yet.
Bit unlucky there.
What happened?
get an extra ball past 120 million. Awesome.
Destination, Phoenix.
There goes that mystery rider again.
Red light multiball.
Here we go, red light multiball. Harley Multiball then.
Nice shoot.
But it wasn't a bad effort. So with the potential for four ball multiball, it can get pretty crazy. It's quite a fun game. Relatively easy. I've got a 600 million mouse pad. So other people should be getting over a billion. Who knows? Last night. Yeah, I'm exaggerating things. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed that episode. Until next time, CJ out.